Did you know in the Lorax, despite the story having a strong ecological message, the 2012 movie has over 70 product placements. This has been severely criticized to encourage consumer culture, which goes against the film's message, especially their partnership with Mazda. The ad for the car company was singled out, as it was considered absurd to advertise cars in a movie about saving the planet.